gnarliest bike I've ever rode.
Really?
So crazy.